Understanding the phrase, battery included, a guide for English learners. Hello everyone, and welcome to our English learning series. Today, we're going to explore a common phrase you might encounter in everyday situations, battery included. This phrase is often seen on product labels, but it has broader uses as well. Let's dive into what it means and how you can use it in different contexts. The phrase, battery included, is most frequently seen on the packaging of electronic devices or toys. It simply means that the batteries required to operate the product are provided in the package. For example, if you buy a remote-controlled car that says, battery included, you won't need to purchase batteries separately because they are already in the box with the car. Interestingly, battery included can also be used figuratively. In a non-literal sense, it implies that everything you need is provided. For example, if someone says, this software comes with customer support, battery included, they mean that customer support is part of the package. It's a playful way of saying that everything you need comes together, without extra effort or cost. You can use battery included in your daily conversations to express completeness or readiness. For instance, when talking about a holiday package, you might say, it's an all-inclusive trip, battery included. If you're referring to a fully equipped apartment, you might say, the apartment comes fully furnished, battery included. I hope this video has illuminated the meaning and usage of battery included. It's a handy phrase that can add a touch of clarity and humor to your conversations, both in literal and figurative senses. Remember, language learning is an exciting journey, and each new phrase is a step forward. Keep practicing, and see you in our next video.